What's your touch, girl? The Origami Killer's apartment. There must be something that'll tell me where Sean Myers is. Exactly how an investigation would be carried out. Uniform. Always trust a cop. That's why children went with him. He was dressed as a cop. Where the smell of burning comes from. Evidence going up in smoke. This is where he cultivated the orchids that he left on the chest of his victims. Sean Mars! Oh, the lunatic's been watching him drown. It's some kind of a well filling up with rain, slowly drowning him. Oh, there's not much time left. There must be something here showing where the well is. Password. How does this twisted fuck's mind work? Gotta be something related to his childhood. What did he call those paper dogs when he was a kid? Got it. Max. The name John gave to his paper dogs when he was a child. What the hell is that? An address. It's gotta be where Sean Mars is. Hurry. There's no time to lose.
So you found my little secret?
It's over, Scott. All those children killed just to find a father capable of saving his son?
Shut up!
You don't understand.
There's one child left. There might still be time to save him. Let him go. Do what your father couldn't do.
Thank you.
Wet clothes will give me a better chance of surviving. I know where Sean is. I've got to tell Ethan.
Thank you.
I've been looking for a long, long time, Ethan. Looking for a father that would be able to do what mine could not do. Sacrifice himself in order to save his son. Oh, I searched, searched, searched. And then I remembered you.
All those murders, just to find a father capable of saving his son.
Just to find a father? Do you have any idea how it feels to be a worthless nothing in your father's eyes? Believe me, I've suffered just as much as my victims.
I finished your damn trials. Now give me back my son.
He's there. All you have to do is open that grate.
Suspect is likely to be armed and dangerous. All personnel are ordered to shoot to kill. I repeat, shoot to kill. Ash, are the snipers in position?
Yes, Lieutenant. They're ready on your command.
Perfect. He won't get away this time. We'll gun him down as soon as he shows his face.
Hey! You there! What are you doing?
Lieutenant, my name is Madison Page. I'm a journalist. I have proof that Ethan Mars is innocent. He's not the origami killer.
What is a journalist doing here? I thought I told everybody to keep their mouths shut. Now get her out of here. I don't want her getting in the way.
Okay, Lieutenant. All right, come on.
You're about to make a terrible mistake, Lieutenant. Ethan Mars is innocent. I can prove it.
Don't have me, son. Please. Breathe. You gotta breathe.
Save me.
Sean, listen. You are the best thing that's ever happened to me in my life. I want you to know that whatever happens, I love you more than anything in the world. I'm not there. I took the poison an hour ago. And I'm not dead.
Ash, get her out of my face.
Mars didn't do it, for Christ's sakes. He's innocent. Gah!
Hey, what are you doing?
Go out alone. I'll talk to them. I'll explain.
You'll be dead before you can open your mouth. Look, we'll all go out together with our hands in the air, and they can't possibly shoot us. I have the evidence that proves your innocence, Ethan.
Listen, I'm sorry I didn't trust you. I was only thinking about Sean, and I thought...
That's okay. The only thing that matters is that you saved your son.
Save me. Please, save me.
general relief this morning when the police announced that they had found Sean Mars alive more than 4 days after his disappearance. Mars had been imprisoned in a well by the man known as the Origami Killer. The successful resolution of this case was made possible only by the bravery of Ethan Mars, who the police believed at one point to be the killer. It is no doubt due to his great courage and tenacity that he succeeded in foiling the plans of the Origami Killer. The police commissioner presented him with an official apology today. Our main headline today: it is reported that the police have identified the man thought to be the Origami Killer. Scott Shelby, 48, is a former police lieutenant who claimed to be a private eye hired by the families of the killer's victims. Shelby was killed during a massive police operation, but further details have not yet been released to the public.
Let's just say a friend of a friend let me jump in line. If we like it, it's ours.
Hey, Dad! I think I found my room!
Well, what do you think?
It's perfect, Ethan. We'll be able to forget what happened. We'll lead a normal life. And one day, it'll all just seem like a bad dream. We've earned the right to be happy now, Ethan. All three of us.
Our guest today is on the cover of Today's World magazine this week and has been hailed by the whole nation as a new hero for our times. Astonishingly, he almost single-handedly ended the sinister series of killings by the man known as the Origami Killer and saved the life of young Sean Mars. His determination, courage, and intelligence have won our admiration. Norman Jayden. Good evening.
don't want to see them again.
I'm a father, too.
Stay back! Don't come near me!